Hey, are you ready for some hunting on the Tommy Wilcox Show?
California and South Alabama and little towns all around this land. And we can skin a buck and run a trot line, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive.
Tommy Wilcox Outdoors is brought to you by Big Number One Motorsports. Game Face calls. When you head to the woods, you better bring your Game Face. Alabama Credit Union, 26 locations around the state to better service you. Nelson Glass, been servicing the community for over 40 years and specializes in contract glazing and custom shower enclosures. White Oak Whitetails, if a big buck and a big bass is on your bucket list, then you need to visit White Oak Whitetails. And all music courtesy of country music legend Hank Williams Jr.
Hey!
Good showing.
Good.
They love a good show.
That was beautiful, great. Man. That was awesome.
Hey, well, that's
great.
When them suckers get up, man.
That's beautiful work right there.
The thing about it is, when these quail get up now, we're going to be in trouble because they're going to be.
That's right.
Yeah,
it's hard to see. It's hard for that eye to catch up with that quail.
These pheasants are like shooting elephants, man, when they get up.
Anybody doesn't think that's beautiful work,
doesn't know what beauty is.
Yeah. Hey folks, welcome to today's show. We're going to be up here in Fayetteville, Tennessee at Craig's Game Preserve. We're going to be shooting some pheasant, quail, and I've got Chris Duke with the Talladega County Exchange, and I've got Larry Craig, who is the owner of Craig's Game Preserve. Larry, tell us a little bit about your operation here.
Well, Tommy, it's kind of old-timey kind of hunting. We hunt behind dogs. We don't carry people through on a wagon or a mechanized vehicle. But just tell you a little bit about our farm here. It's been my family almost 200 years.
Wow.
I live in the same home my great-great-great-granddaddy did. And my family came through the Civil War, and old Sherman camped here in Lynn County for about a week, stole everything we had. We're just lucky to be here. Lucky to live. My family's lucky to live through it. But 12 years ago, I had a cattle operation here. My mother and dad passed, and I told my wife I loved going on hunting trips. And I thought, I think I'll do a game preserve here and let the cattle go. And so that's what we did, and it's been great. We have between 600-700 hunters that come through here every season. And we open up usually around the 1st of October and try to end by about the middle of March.
Wow.
And we have people come from all over the country in here. It's unbelievable. Last weekend we had like guys that have their own plane flying from Cincinnati. Week before that we had some businessmen that flew in from Orlando, Florida. They love our airport here in Fayetteville. It's really neat, and it just makes it easy. And so they come from all over, but of course, most of our business comes from Middle Tennessee and Northern Alabama.
Right.
And we appreciate Alabama Farmers Co-op so much. All these farmers, we already knew a lot of them before they started coming up here. And it's just kind of like family around here.
Right.
And we always have a good food. You may not be the best hunter in the world, but we have some of the best food in the world,
right.
You'll find out. So it's a fun thing. And we have good dogs, great dogs, and great guides, and that's all you can do. And y'all gonna do some good shooting here today too.
Right.
We're gonna put you on the line here to see how good you are.
Well, we appreciate it. I'm gonna have Chris with me. Chris, you kind of the manager of the Talladega County Exchange, right?
That's right.
And today we have a number of other of your
guests. We've got Matthew Kay here from the
main store at Talladega. Jamie Griffin from Columbiana, Amy Milliron from Pell City, and Alan Bias from Asheville.
Okay.
We've got four locations to serve our customers, and we're farmers first, hunters and fishermen. We enjoy coming out here, want to come out and have a good time and do a show with you. So we appreciate you and Larry, you know, letting us come out here and do this.
We appreciate you letting us come out here and film it. We're going to have a great time. Let's go shoot some more birds. We'll talk about what y'all offer at all your different stores, and we'll brag on Larry and them's birds.
That'll be great. That sounds great.
All right, let's go do it.
All right.
Yeah.
Good
job, buddy.
Nice job, man.
Nice job. Dead bird. Good boy.
There you go. Get that dog. Come on.
Good job.
Pretty watching dog, boy.
Right there somewhere we are.
You are wearing a mic today, boy. Too bad.
Come here. I need
that day. Hey folks, I'm with Chris Duke here. We're having a ball here at Craig Game Preserve in Fayetteville, Tennessee. Talk a little bit about, Chris, about this drought we're having right now. Gosh, we haven't seen anything like this probably in 20, 30 years.
Yeah, at least my lifetime. We're 59 days without water. It's really hurt our food plots and things like that, and our food plot sales. Our farmers hadn't planted any wheat yet. Normally they'd be working on that by now. But we're really in pretty tough shape. I hope we get some rain soon. I noticed it's making the dog here hard to sniff out the birds.
Everything's so dry, yeah. All right, man. Well, yeah, everybody dealing with the drought, so hopefully we'll do a little rain dance before we leave today.
That's right.
Maybe I am half Cherokee. So.
Well, I hope it works, because we sure need it.
All right, let's go see what else we can come up with.
Big Number One Motorsports in Birmingham is Alabama's largest power sports dealer with products from Yamaha, Polaris, Can-Am, Indian Motorcycles, BMW, Ducati, and more. Located just off exit 256 off I-65 in Homewood, Big Number One Motorsports is your one-stop shop for all your ATV and side-by-side needs. For more information, contact Big Number One Motorsports at 205-942-BIG-1 or visit Big Number One Motorsports on the web at BigNumberOne.com. Big Number One, we sell fun.
Finishing my weekend to-do list.
Not having a weekend to-do list.
Being treated like a member. Not a number. Do I look like a number?
Starting something new. Staying on top of what's new.
Coming home at the end of the day.
And loving where I live.
Seeing a smile on somebody's face and knowing I made it happen.
What makes you feel good? Alabama Credit Union. Feel good about your money.
Moundville Feed and Seed prides themselves in putting their customers first. They carry a complete line of wildlife products and feed and seed. They offer bulk and bagged fertilizers, as well as bulk and bagged feeds. Their prices are always competitive, and the service is suited to meet the demands of their customers. They offer custom spreading, grain drill, and buggy rentals. And when it comes to having the best fields around, they are the wildlife specialist. Moundville Feed and Seed. Come see them today.
Hey, this is Hank Williams, Jr. I can skin a buck, I can run a trot line. When you go to the woods, bring your game face.
Game Face Calls. To find out more about these new and exciting products, go to GameFaceCalls.com, TommyWilcox.com, or check your local retailer. This segment is brought to you by Alabama Credit Union. Feel good about your money.
You got him.
Got him.
I missed it. You got him.
Got him.
Oh. He winged him.
Got him.
They'll
get him.
They fly the
wrong
way.
Every time. Every time.
Hey,
it is what it is.
It is. I mean, you see that.
Dad, look in there, Dad. Bring him here. Come here. Come here. Come here, Coop.
We're up here at Craig's Game Preserve, Fayetteville, Tennessee. Got Jamie Griffin with me from the Columbiana store. Got Amy Milliron with me from the Pell City store. Tell our viewers a little bit about what y'all got going at the co-op right now.
Well, right now we're doing a replant sale. It's a big thing, you know. It's been dry, food plots hadn't came up, so we're really trying to help the hunters save a little extra money whenever they replant for the food plots.
Right.
So that's kind of what we got going on. We're spreading a lot of lime and just selling some feed.
Yeah. Has y'all got anything that's new this year? I planted some of that seed you gave me.
The Buckbuster seed. Us at our store, we're at all of our member locations. It's a little different than your normal retail hunting stores. We farm for a living. We provide for the farmers. So we know a lot more about what goes into planting the food plots, the lime, the fertilizer, and things like that. We sell a world of seed. We've been the nation's leader in Buckbuster seed for the last 3 years, and topping whitetail and biologic too.
Yeah, ain't nothing wrong with that. If y'all up in the Columbiana way, y'all come up and see Jamie. How about up in Pell City? What y'all got rocking up there?
Along the same lines, we've got all the whitetail, we've got the biologic, we've got the Buckbuster, we've got some Tecumseh blends. We also have an archery shop with a full-time tech, so bow season was a huge hit. Our 2017 bows just came in. So Christmas shopping already.
Yeah.
Same type of stuff. All the fertilizer, lime. We've got lime specials going on right now too. So.
And that drought's been horrible, hasn't it?
It has
like
been
Jamie
awful.
Like Jamie said, it has. I haven't seen nothing like it in 20, 30 years. So maybe we'll start getting some rain and.
Got a lot of corn and rice bran.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
That's the way to get them coming.
That's right.
Yeah.
All right. Well, let's let y'all get back out and see if y'all can knock some more birds and. Some quail and feathers down,
That's
man.
That's right. Sounds
All
like
right.
fun.
Let's go do it.
Nice one, y'all.
That's a pretty bird.
It is a pretty bird.
Pretty bird.
Good job. Here you go.
Look on, Rascal. Careful in there, Jack. We found it.
Tommy Wilcox Outdoors is brought to you by Big Number One Motorsports, Game Face Calls, Alabama Credit Union, Nelson Glass, White Oak Whitetails, Sanford Store Equipment, Alabama Farmers Co-op, Moundville Feed and Seed, Three Lakes Trophy Ranch, Real Tree Camouflage. Music is courtesy of country legend Hank Williams Jr. Now let's rejoin the action.
Hey folks, welcome back to the show. Got Matthew Kay with me and Alan Bice with me. You were in the Asheville area.
Asheville.
With the co-op there. Yes. Mm-hmm. And you were at Talladega up there with Chris Duke and them, right?
That's right.
Tell our viewers a little bit about what y'all doing right now. We had a chance to talk with the other guys, but what do you think selling the most right now?
Well, right now, because of our drought, we're sure selling a lot of feed additives and stuff and attractants for our deer hunters. Our seeds have been laid, but we're waiting on rain and good Lord to bring us some rain in and bring that in and bring those deer in.
And all the stores specialize in, you know, some do bows, some do small engines. What do y'all kind of...
Our particular store is more of a cattle production area.
Cattle production. Mm-hmm. Okay. Matthew, how about Talladega? What are y'all kind of the...
We've kind of got a unique pocket of row crop ground right there in Talladega County, which, as far as hunting goes, gives us a little advantage, and we've got a lot of experience on our staff in agronomy as far as fertilizer and lime, and I think we can, you know, really help people get a good food plot together that might have their neighbor's deer walking past theirs to theirs. You know.
How y'all enjoying this hunt out here today?
Man, we're having a blast.
It's been a little warm, but it's pretty great. Up in Tennessee.
Oh, it's great.
Larry and them do a great job. If y'all want to get together and come up and do a quail and pheasant hunt, y'all need to give Larry, Craig, and him a call up here. It's up in Fayetteville, Tennessee, just right over the Alabama line. And we've been having a ball with them pheasants. I'd rather shoot the pheasants. They're a little bit easier.
Well, that's what we like.
We got Mr. Neil Gardner doing a wonderful job as a guide,
though. That's right.
All right, well, let's turn loose, and we'll get y'all back out there, see if we can get y'all to knock some down.
All right, thanks, man. Thank
you. All right.
Nice shot, Matthew.
Here! Come on.
Yeah, he has never retrieved a pheasant before. Dead, Ned, dead. Dead, dead, dead. Here you go, come on. Come on. Here, hey, right here.
I tell you, you don't want me. Well, I tell you what, why don't y'all just let them... Whoa, boy!
He's not a backing champ yet.
Whoa!
Make him go that way.
Talk to him. Rick,
well, I don't know. He probably... Here.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Talk. Here. Meg. Hey, right here. Here.
Here.
All right, folks, we're down here at Craig's Game Preserve, Fayetteville, Tennessee. Bubba Dickerson from Nelson Glass. Got a lot of pressure on him. All the co-op boys are here. They're all knocking everything out the sky, whether it's quail, pheasant, you name it. Bubba, you're up.
Good luck.
Thank you, my buddy.
All right.
I've got that one rooster. Can you do the rooster for me?
Yeah, that'd be
great. New rooster?
What are y'all going to do when I meet?
Finishing my weekend to-do list.
Not having a weekend to-do list?
Being treated like a member. Not a number. Do I look like a number?
Starting something new. Staying on top of what's new.
Coming home at the end of the day.
And loving where I live.
Seeing a smile on somebody's face and knowing I made it happen.
What makes you feel good? Alabama Credit Union. Feel good about your money.
Talladega County Exchange has four locations to serve hunters and farmers: Talladega, Mid-State Co-op in Columbiana, and St. Clair Farmers Co-op in Pell City and Asheville. We have a huge selection of hunting supplies as well as feed, seed, fertilizer, and chemicals. Our Pell City store is a certified Hoyt dealer and archery center, while Columbiana has a full-line small engine repair shop. So come by our quality co-op stores today and check out our down-to-earth values. You'll be glad you did.
Hi everybody, I'm Johnny Lee. Now you might remember me from the movie The Urban Cowboy, and I'm still looking for love in all the wrong places. But let me tell you about the right place to look. Three Lakes, Trophy Ranch, right here in beautiful Wisconsin.
You are so right, Johnny Lee. And the lodging and food, five star. And the deer, wow, you just gotta come see for yourself.
Hey, take it from old Johnny Lee. Call Jan at Three Lakes Trophy Ranch, right here in beautiful Wisconsin. You'll be glad you did. I am looking for love.
Hey, this is Hank Williams Jr. I can skin a buck, I can run a trot line. When you go to the woods, bring your game face.
Game face calls. To find out more about these new and exciting products, go to gamefacecalls.com, tommywilcox.com, or check your local retailer.
Hey folks, if you're looking for a piece of equipment that'll get you around the hunting area or on your land farming, you gotta check out these Polaris crews out. This Polaris Ranger is a heck of a piece of equipment. It has the extra cab on the back. I can tote all my camera guys and camera equipment along with my guest in one trip. Plus, if we take a deer, we can haul that out too. The Polaris Crew Ranger. Call my good friends at Big Number One Motorsports in Homewood, Alabama. Nobody can beat their price or their service. Check them out today.
This segment is brought to you by Realtree Camouflage, family friends in the outdoors.
Hey folks, down here at Craig's Game Preserve, Fayetteville, Tennessee, doing some pheasant and quail hunting. This was a real nice male that just got up, and I was able to make a good shot on him. I swung. I don't even know if Donnie got on him. The sun was in our eyes, but I'm hoping Donnie was able to get him. But boy, these males are beautiful. Look at that. Come get you some of this.
He's been great. He should come out of that place. I didn't dig it at all. There you go. There, there,
there. That was from the hip. Did you see that? That was from the hip. Did you see me hip shot him, Tommy?
There you go.
That was pretty.
All right, folks, that'll do it for this week's show. Tommy Wilcox Outdoors up here in Fayetteville, Tennessee. Mr. Larry, thanks so much for letting us come up here and hunt with you.
We've had a great day here.
Yeah, we had a lot of fun. Chris, thanks so much, buddy.
Yes, sir.
And all y'all do with us with Alabama Co-op and all, we appreciate you.
You can't go wrong with them co-op boys.
There you go.
Well, we appreciate that. Y'all come see us.
Is there a place if somebody's interested in coming up, a phone number or a website?
Yeah, I have a website. Just go to www.craiggamepreserve.com.
Okay.
And it'll pop up. And we're 30 miles north of Huntsville, Alabama.
I got you.
Yeah. And our phone number is 931 area code. And you can call me at 703-4254.
All right.
And we just want to thank Tommy and the co-op bunch today for another wonderful day here at our preserve.
Yes, yeah, sir. We had a lot of fun, man.
Every day is good here. We don't have bad days.
And the food was awesome.
Yes. It was good. Yes, sir.
And may the good Lord keep and bless us all.
That's right.
That's right.
Well, thank you all again, folks. Thank you, all right, Tommy. We'll see y'all next week. Y'all stay tuned for some more exciting adventures coming to you real soon.
Loaded down, trucking on from town to town. Guns, bows, and a tackle box. Here come Tommy Wilcox. Hitting the water, hitting the woods. That Bama boy sure got it good. Always having too much fun. Lord, it